Little shrew, I'm going to teach you the real power of memory games.
And when I've finished with you, you'll think you've always adored me.
No, never!
Silence! In time, you will willingly give your life for me.
It's now or never, sis. Snatch the access to the prison servers.
I honestly thought that your meager talent could keep you out of here. You're cute, in your own way. If you're good, we might get along. Who knows?
My God, Edge. That was bad request. They've got him.
Don't get distracted. He'll be freed with all the rest. Follow Madame's remembrance to the memory servers.
I want to discuss with you the poor condition of our latest volunteers. Vaughn is letting standards slip.
Edge? Okay, I'm in position. Let's do this.
You're a grade-A hero, sis, I swear. You must be close to the entrance to the Panopticon, the central tower. That's where the memory servers are. Use the memory you stole from Madame to find a way in there.
Cover her! Yeah! Cover her! Thank you, Christ! Nolan, head outside help. I want La Bastille isolated from the network.
I've done that 10 minutes ago.
This must never happen again, Sergeant Vaughn.
It's Dr. Quaid's fault. That leech does whatever he feels like in his laboratory.
Leave Dr. Quaid out of this. La Bastille's whole reputation was stained by the breakout.
Yes, madam.
And get me Olga Sadova on a secure line. I've got a job for her. Knock, knock. Gotcha. The only person allowed to play with memories here is me.
A membrane turned out to be hostile. Edge, something bizarre is up here.
Edge won't be able to help you, dear. The game has begun, and it's my turn to play. Nillin, Nillin, my little untamable shrew. You came back to me. I am flattered. You seem upset, my darling. Let's stop these silly games. Come up. I'm waiting.
Miller, did you miss me?
Not bad. A latched remembrane.
I knew you would appreciate it.
I'm here to get my memory back.
Everything's here. You only need to look.
Your little games don't scare me, madame.
In time, little one. In time!
Game just for you. Would you like that? A private lesson? Worship me! Little runt. Let's play another game. Now, I'm not that easy. You won't get me that easily. Welcome back. I've missed you. Don't fight your desire to worship me. Cannot defeat me! Run, my darling, run! You can't handle this, can you? I'm not that easy.
I've missed you. Don't fight your desire to worship me. You can't handle this, can you? Get me that easily. Child! Worship me! I am your goddess! Obey!
This time, you should stay. Kneel to me. Adore me. Worship me! I am your goddess! You've learned nothing in your time away from me.
School's out, Mrs. Madame.
Madame's down. Use her force spammer to unlock the memory confinement servers.
Disengaged. Syncing back up with Origin Storage Media.
You did it! You've rebooted the Errorist Revolution. All our comrades have regained their memories. Cell upon cell of vandalized minds, each receiving the memories that were stolen from them. Rebirth. Momentarily adrift, their minds cling to anger, fueling their newfound liberty with an immediate need for action. Finally, long-buried convictions, forged stronger by their captivity, rise through the turmoil and reforge their humanity. Nothing can stop our comrades.
Where are my memories? I don't feel anything.
Don't worry. If there's one thing that works here, it's their backups. Your turn is coming.
Edge! This is only a partial restore. There are still holes. I can feel them. Blind spots. It's not the whole picture.
Something's wrong. Madame might have transferred your memories elsewhere.
Oh!